Melbourne champion. Lines it up again. For NZ, Peter Kelly launches it up the straight there, the Naki Electrical front straight. Wow. Absolutely humming along is Peter Kelly. Louise Blythe from Whanganui jumped into the boat this season as the new navigator. Peter Kelly eases off the hairpin. Maybe Sam Mudick needs to take a leaf out of the Masters book. But Peter Kelly now, this is going to be a blind. Oh no, he went a bit high up on the bank, rubbed it up on the tyres. Peter Kelly with a 41.727. Slightly faster, but not his fastest time. About two down on his fastest time.